Oh my gosh, Toast! What's poppin'? I miss you too! You haven't been on my streams in forever! You've had too many appointments? Did you get sick or something? Just been busy? No, my music. It's your gallbladder? Oh no. Are you gonna be okay? Do you have to have it removed? Hope you'll be okay. Just added this command, so I don't know if it'll work. He runs in the family? Oh my god. I didn't know that. That would have been nice to know. Oh my god, is my timer up? Yeah, it is. Whoopsie. Okay. My bad, guys. Okay, I was trying to fix the Nightbot, but it's fixed now. Tell me if that takes you where I want it to take you. Basically, what I'm doing for stream right now is I'm just gonna do my daily commissions, and then maybe a couple of other things, and then maybe make a couple wishes, and then I'm gonna play Minecraft. So the Genshin Impact is just like just for a little, cause I have to do my daily commissions, and then I'm gonna switch to Minecraft. I'm really hoping. Oh, this is new. Oh yeah, I forgot that I am doing my these in Inazuma now, so I can raise my reputation. I'm working on raising my reputation in all three, because I maxed it out in Inazuma. So now I'm working on Liyue, and then I'm gonna work on Mondstadt. I thought the band-aid on my hand was a bug and I got freaked out for a second. Okay. Oh my god, that's so far away. Can I teleport over there? I have little spots on my ceiling, because my ceiling, I have a popcorn ceiling, and so there's like random spots on it sometimes, and every single time I think they're a spider, every time. It freaks me out. Why hit rocks? Around in my teapot for a little bit too, but overall Genshin probably won't take up most of the stream. Most of the stream is probably gonna be Minecraft, at least that's what I'm hoping. Why did that explode? I didn't even touch it. Boop. Hey, you're done. Hey, you're done. My underlevel, yay. Oh my god, I don't even think I've leveled up any of her talents. I really should do that. I know how your computer sucks ass. Oops. Oh, nice. To go along with the streamer stuff she bought you. She really should have just bought you one off the bat. That was so dumb of her. Does she still hate me? Jesus. Pretty sure, but not entirely sure. I've thought about coming back over, like reestablishing myself over there. I've thought about it a few times. Just for like shits and giggles. I'm kind of in the mood to get gaslit, you know? I'm just in a silly, goofy mood. I've been to the mental hospital twice. I'm just in that silly, goofy mood. You know, where you want to get gaslit? You know the one. I also want to, like, implant myself there, because, like, Tyler keeps telling me all of these awful things about Big Tyler, and I want to know if they're true, so I figure the best way to do that is to just, like, implant myself there, you know, and see if it's true. See if it's legit. We can twin. I want to hang out with you too. Like, I want to hang out with you really bad. Because you're a baddie. Oh my gosh, I made a spell jar the other day. It was nice. I think I did a pretty good job. Wait, what? I thought I did them all. God damn it. Damn it. I thought I did all my commissions. Ow. You cannot wait. Yeah, no. I will be gone in 4 years, so you literally can't wait 4 years. Literally. Because I'll be gone. Man, I decimated those hilly churls. Easy peasy. Good. She shouldn't. She's literally psycho. Damn it. I don't have enough. My pity's at like 76, I think. So I'm sure that I'll get Raiden. Because how many days does she have left? 18? Yeah. I'm sure that I can. Let's see what this event is about. Hey, Charles. You'll first need a good foundation. Each basic drink formula will contain three ingredients, including flavorings. If the customer has any special requests, just add more of that ingredient that brings out the flavor they want. Follow the hints and click in the right order to mix your drink properly. Once it is properly mixed, you may proceed to the next step. According to the cup size required by the drink, click when the needle moves.
Oh,
this sounds hard. Let's just have three shots of coffee. Okay. WASD. Okay, this is the part that I'm nervous about. How do I know what it's supposed to be? Shit. I don't know if that was what I was supposed to do. This tastes pretty good. That was just practice though. Some may enjoy a stiffer drink while others might prefer something more sour. Everyone has their own purposes. A caramel pine cone, extra sweet, in the biggest glass you have. Okay. I don't know, do I get this? To Kaya and Rosaria. Oh yeah, I put Rosaria in her new outfit. Nervous. Okay, give me a single large moonlit alley. How do you make a moonlit alley? Mix cocoa paste evenly into coffee and milk, akin to stepping into a dark, narrow, and mysterious alley only to have an unexpected with a sweet temptation. Okay, cocoa paste, coffee, and milk. Coffee, milk, cocoa paste. Okay. And he said he wanted large. Oh, that looks really good. Done. Okay. I'll leave my drink up to you. Just make it some kind of tea and not too big. Okay. Tea. From tea and milk. Tea and milk. technically don't have that. Must have at least three ingredients. Do I have feathers? That's juice. That's a blend. I have to mix one drink successfully. Okay. I'll do two teas and a milk and see how that goes. Down, left, left, down. And not too big. Nice. Oh, now I have to talk to D-Luke. Hey, shawty. Hey, shawty. It's Master D-Luke. I'm gonna skip all this dialogue because I don't actually care. It's a new experience. A Gray Valley sunset? Do I even know how to make that? Oh, I do. It's just three juice? Okay, D-Luke. I leave the size up to you. That was so close to perfect. Why did I have to mix it if it was literally just juice? The event has to offer for now. I should have enough for a wish. Yes! Streamer luck? Nah. I'm unlucky as fuck, apparently. Okay. I'm dipping now. Okay. Now I'm going change to Minecraft. Minecraft. If Corey's still on the server, then I don't have to put it up.
It's loading.
Other than your gallbladder being ass, how are you feeling? Shitty week. It started out okay, and then I went to school, it got not okay. Look at how good my weed is doing. That looks really nice. I have to get fences. I have to get fences. I'm cutting out. No. Is my headphones are in all the way. Maybe it's just because my earbuds are like half broken. I'm good now? Oh, okay. Yeah, my week's been kind of ass, but it's whatever, I guess. I'll live probably. I don't think 10 will be enough, but that's what I'm going with. Sorry for being so quiet. I was very focused. I heard about some of it vaguely from my mom because she thought I would want to know. About what? What the hell does she know about me? I can't remember if it was cobblestone or stone brick, so I'm gonna bring both with me. Actually, there's some out here, I can just look. It looks like cobblestone. Yeah, it's cobblestone. The hospital called her. Not my dad. My dad didn't want her to know, because I didn't want her to know, but the hospital called her. Against my will, because they have to by law or whatever. It's dumb. Okay, oh, hello, sir. Out anyways. Exactly. Oh my god. For real. Dude. I miss you so much. I would come back literally just for you. Yeah, no, you're not two-faced. Like, at all. You're a baddie. And that's fact. Wait, my mom says you're two-faced? My mom called you two-faced? What? Oh, your mom. Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Your mom seems like the kind of person to say shit like that. I'm gonna go after that one because it escaped. Shall escape. Come here. Come here. That's what I thought. Casually commits murder, yeah. You know, just a little mass genocide, it's fine. Yeah, that's normal. I do it all the time. Gotta put my phone in low power mode. That goes in there. This goes in here. Actually, I'm gonna put these back in here. I should have, yeah. Yes. Okay. You know where I haven't been in a hot minute? My mind. I've been doing so many other things. I haven't touched it either. We should definitely play Stardew Valley. Did you change your name on the Switch to Strawberry? Is that who you are, or are you, like, Blueberry? Because there's two people that are marked as my best friend that are Strawberry and Blueberry, and I don't know who they are. Okay, you're Strawberry? Okay, good. Because I see you, like, playing Animal Crossing all the time. Tyler's Blueberry? Aw, that's so cute. That makes me want to be a berry. Can I be a berry? I could be, like, a raspberry. Or a blackberry. Or a mulberry. Ooh, I kind of want to be a mulberry. Mulberries are bussin'. Bet. Okay, I'll be a mulberry. They're really good. We had a mulberry bush out back of Mama and Nana's when we lived with Susie. I think it's still there. And oh my god, we would just, like, eat the berries right off the bush. We wouldn't wash them or anything, we just eat them. So good. And we made them into jam, and then we put it on our toast. Oh my god, it was so good. Also, my abuela introduced me to, the idea of putting butter and peanut butter on your toast. And it's really good. And I keep doing it. God damn it. This is homophobic. No. Okay. No. No, I made it worse. Okay. Oh, whatever. I'll just leave it like this, I guess. Color-themed outfit to match us? So I never played Animal Crossing? That's fair. You guys just have, like, matching outfits, or do you have outfits that correspond to the color of... Is a bee a fruit? I'm dumb. Is a bee a fruit? Treat. I watched this Stardew Valley YouTuber who said it fruit, or like in this really funky way, and I really liked it. Fruit. I don't know. I really liked it. Just to change his name to Blueberry. That's so funny. I am too dedicated to my island now to go in and change my name, even though I don't want it to be what it is. You know? Like, I have so many good villagers and stuff, there's no way I could change it. Definitely come visit my island. It's really coming along. I haven't played in a hot minute, but it's really good. Oh, you don't have that online anymore? Why don't they just get, like, the yearly one? Isn't there a yearly one? Why don't they just get that? And then they don't have to worry about it. I need to make a shovel. I'm losing my mind a little bit. Oops. Probably because of how expensive it is. Yeah, but it would be... I mean, she asks grandma for money literally all the time, so she might as well just ask for more. I swear, she's gonna bleed that poor woman dry. I don't like her, but I still feel bad for her. She has to spend, like, all of her retirement money on her daughter because she can't support herself. Excuse me. That's in. Okay. Oh my god, then why doesn't she buy it for you? I know she can afford that shit. If she can afford to buy alcohol, she can afford to buy you a $20 Nintendo Online membership for a year. My pickaxe is gonna break soon. That makes me nervous. I've been trying to get... I've been trying to get mending out of the fucking villager that we have in the town square, but I don't think I'm gonna, so we're definitely gonna have to get another zombie or find a village or something. I'm gonna have to get rid of this first. I'll have to milk one of my cows. If she can afford to buy no toys that he takes for it, don't ask. She can afford this. Exactly. And that you're gonna consistently use. Dude, I would play Stardew Valley with you literally all the time. Oh my gosh, I have one farm that I would love for you to come visit, but I don't know if I could put... Do you have to have a cabin to, like, join another player's world? Like, does there have to be a spare building? Because I got rid of that so that I could make room for barns. I might be able to find somewhere to put it if I really tried. Yeah. We can always try, I guess. Well, no, we can't because you don't have online. Do you still, like, not have a way to, like, message me like a normal person? Like, do you have... Can you get Discord or anything? Oh my god, I totally forgot to reply to Corey. Ugh. Well, don't you have Snapchat? I'm waiting until at least my birthday before I ask for Discord back. I mean, don't you have Snap? Isn't your name like Yes or something? Yeah. You can message me on Snapchat, and then I just won't save the chat, and you can name me something different. You can change my name to, like, Apple. No, you can change my name to Mulberry. I'll be Mulberry. She says she's going to do phone checks, but she hasn't. Yeah. Exactly, so I don't see the problem. Because I'm pretty sure I have you added on my Snapchat. Why is Corey an Enderman? Hold on, I've gotta come see. Corey, is Corey in the stream? You have Twitter? Oh my god! Plus she got a new phone and she didn't put Family Link on this one. Ooh. Oh, message me on Twitter. You can message me on Twitter when you get it. When you get the online membership. And you can just message me on Twitter in general. Corey's at Spawn. We'll just, like, you'll just never have to name drop me. We can pretend I'm a woman. She doesn't know I have it. Nice. Where is Corey Mal? Oh, the egg's hatched. Get my cobblestone back. Where is Corey Mal? No, I'm sorry, Corey Viper. Where is Corey Viper? Corey Viper? Is down there. Penelope? Do not name me Penelope. Unless it's some dumbass name like Penelope von Schwitz. Do that. Let me put on my boots. There it is. Thank you. Smile. Why is that the first name that you thought of? Interesting. It's been a while since you've played on the server, Toast. Do you know a lot of the new things? I don't think there's very much that's new. I also don't. Oh yeah, I trapped a baby chicken in here. And now it's an adult. It laid an egg. And it despawned. Dang. No. If I can't have you, no one can. Ooh, gross. You definitely need a new computer, dude. It runs like a potato and apparently does not charge. Yikes. I'm sorry, dude. I hope you get something better soon. I think I'm gonna end stream early because I'm feeling kind of sick. Hold on, I'm getting the music.
What is Outplay? You play, and it records. You can choose
exactly
where you want it to record. Where... whether it be kills, assists, deaths, wins, just the action, which saves you a lot of recording space, and it's all...
Okay. Ooh, yike. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna leave you with the music. Thank you so much for coming and staying and all that jazz. Yeah. See ya.